Children, this is the poem The Tree. Before I start, I would like to let you know that the trees are very important for all of us, for all the earthlings, because trees attract rain, they improve air quality, they help reduce pollution in air, even in water, everywhere. So they are very important for us, and without trees we cannot expect our life on earth. Alright? So here is the first stanza. Next to the track, beside the house, Dad planted a gulmohar. We tended it, we watered it, it wanted more and more. The poet says that he and his father planted a gulmohar tree next to their house. They watered it regularly, looked after it very well. But the gulmohar plant wanted more and more things to grow faster. Okay, now the second stanza. When first its little shoots of green spread across the boughs, some of us said, "Ha, that's great." And some of us said, "Wow, its branches were so low. We drove the goats away and cows." In second stanza, poet says, the little gulmohar tree produced its little green shoots. The shoots spread across the boughs means branches of the tree. Someone said, "That's great." Some of them said, "Wow." As the tree was small in size, so its branches were low. That is why they were kept protected from cows and goats. Now we have third stanza. That is, it really kept us on our toes. A baby tree needs care. Next year the green fuzz changed to leaf. Next year the blossoms flared. It turned into a red roofed tree, a thing of beauty rare. The tree needed care like a baby. So every time poet and his father continued directing all their attention and energy to it. Next, there were small soft leaves grew in the tree and flowers burst into life. Then it was a fully grown red roofed tree. Why it was red roofed, children? Because it bore red color flowers. It was beautiful to look at.